one is going to be with the sole of our foot. So sole of the foot. So on the toes here, the soccer ball is in the hands. And toes the ball and use the sole of the foot to receive the ball and then go back to the same position. Okay, soccer ball is here. So again, the sole of the foot, trap the ball, stays in the same position. Okay, on my toes, soccer ball goes up, boom, I'm here taking the ball back. Toes, soccer ball is here, boom, and stop. You notice how I receive the ball with the sole of the foot, basically this part of the foot, and the soccer ball goes in the same direction where I want to pass the ball, or shoot, or finish, or whatever, right? So always in the same direction. Go back to our position. Get the soccer ball, toes, soccer ball, toes, hop. Shoelace, sole of the foot, and then we pull the ball back. Soccer ball is a little bit higher, same technique. Soccer ball is here, pull the ball back. Now, a little challenge would be to toss the ball higher and try to do the same thing. So I'm going to do exactly that. Soccer ball goes high, same technique, dribble a few steps, stop, and then you go back. So basically the most advanced skill with trapping the ball, with this skill, is when we get the ball off the ground, kick the ball high, and then use the sole of the foot to receive. So basically on your toes again, soccer ball goes low. High on your toes, up here, and we go back again. Let's do it one more time. So soccer ball is here, on your toes. When you're ready, a little bit higher, sole of your foot, and stop the ball, and then we go back. Let's do it one more time. Soccer ball goes higher, trap, three steps, boom, stop, and then you go back. Okay, you're going to toss the ball, then you're going to go with the inside foot, top. So basically, when you use the inside foot, inside part of your foot, to trap the ball, you have to move the whole body. So it's not just the foot, you have to move with the ball. So let me show you one more time. Here, soccer ball, on your toes, inside, and you follow the ball. And you follow the ball. Now let's go back. Okay. You get the soccer ball down. Close. Soccer ball goes up. Boom. And we stop. Do you notice how my whole body goes with the ball? So that's the point. And once you do that, you're in a position to pass or finish because you're in full control over the ball. Off the ground, same thing. We control the ball. Kick higher, boom, and we get to the ball. Back. Let's do it one more time. So here, off the ground, control, kick the ball higher, inside, and control it through steps. And that's it. We can do the same thing with the outside foot. So let's practice. Here, kick, outside foot, and we go to the other side. It's the same technique. We again use our body to go to this side of the foot. So we follow the ball. Here, control it, kick, outside, control the ball through steps, and then we go back to our position. Let's do it one more time. Full control. When you're ready, kick the ball, outside, and control. You noticed one thing. My last kick wasn't perfect, but because I'm on my toes, I'm able to adjust, move back, and still take the ball to the side. That's why it's super important to be always on your toes. Let me show you one more time. So this is not going to be a perfect kick. It's going to go behind me, but I move, go to the side, and still take the ball. Another way that we can trap the ball is the shoelaces too. Okay? The same way we juggle the ball is the same technique. And you're going to use the shoelaces kind of as a pillow, as a cushion to soften the ball when the ball goes up. So here, the soccer ball goes here, up, and the soccer ball stays right there. It doesn't move. So it doesn't matter how high you throw the ball, it's still the same technique. So the ball goes high, whoop, and the ball is right here. So you have to make that move, that adjustment, to bring the ball to the ground. So I dribble, kick, hop, and I settle the ball. One more time, control it, high, hop, little move, and now I'm ready to move with the ball or maybe pass the ball, right? One more time, control the ball, kick, hop, soccer ball stays here. You can use another part of your body, let's say knees. So we control the ball, kick it high, knee, and then set. Same thing, right? You have to make a little movement here. Little movement to prepare the ball, right? So you go here again. One, two, kick, settle. Okay, this wasn't perfect. Let me do one more time. Hop, here, settle the ball. Even higher, even higher. You kick, hop, settle. Go back to your position. One more time. Here, settle the ball. Okay, this was a little bit better. Is there any more ways to do that? Yeah, the fun way. The fun way is this. You're gonna kick the ball. And you're gonna sit on the ball. Let's do it one more time. It's not easy to do. You're gonna see if you try, right? So here, this is just for fun. You don't do this in the game, but just for fun. Here, settle. And then we can do it.